That's good, if you can achieve it. You're a thinking person. Most people think that meditation is something that you need to do closed off from every distraction. That's necessary for beginners who have no idea what meditation is. Once you become an expert in the classroom, then you need to move your meditation practice out of the lab and into daily life. Meaning, you still have a life outside of meditation. So how do you meditate right through the day? How do you make meditation a state of mind, not just a practice? That's done by keeping your mind in the present. This transition from classroom to real life is the most difficult period. Remember that all meditation is a training and expansion of the mind by going smaller and smaller, until everything is nothing. That's the point of transcendence. But just a half-hour classroom practice is insufficient to make your focus razor sharp as the point of a pin. The work-life practice of being in the moment helps you do this. And when you return to your daily practice at Brahma Muhurta, you'll begin to see quick results.